and recreational facilities enhance the quality of life and culture in any community. Parks provide space for residents to interact and provide space for events and for people to engage in recreational activities.
You get to relax and unwind, and once again, that family time is just invaluable.
The Parish of Caddo currently operates and maintains 14 park sites across Caddo Parish. In addition, the Parish of Caddo sponsors and supports multiple events, including the Christmas on Caddo Fireworks Celebration, Gusher Day, Owl Night, and a host of other initiatives. These initiatives include basketball tournaments, hiking and nature trails and paths, and other recreational programs. The Parish of Caddo also maintains boat launches, our historical bridge and monuments, as well as landscaping and grass maintenance for all of these areas. On November 6, 2018, voters in Caddo Parish will be asked to decide whether or not to renew an existing millage that supports parks and recreational services that the parish provides to its citizens. In this presentation, we will explain what those millages mean for Caddo Parish residents and business owners. A millage is a means of assessing a property tax. 1 mill is equal to 1/10 of a cent. Have you ever wondered where your property taxes go? This chart illustrates what entities receive your property taxes. The Caddo Parish Commission receives 22% of your property taxes. How much does the Parks and Recreation millage cost you as a homeowner? A home valued at $100,000 pays just $2 a year, or 17 cents a month. This formula can be applied to all home values. For instance, a home valued at $250,000 pays $15 a year, or $1.25 each month. The 0.83 property millage funds 98% of operations designed to maintain and operate the parish's park and recreational facilities, as well as a host of other recreational and educational events.
I am actually working with schools, churches, neighborhoods, veterans, and we're doing gardening. Well, the gardening program teaches our citizens how to grow their own food. A lot of people have always wanted to learn, but they wasn't quite sure how to start. It's nice for them to reap the benefits of the seeds they've sown.
It's important to note that the millage in this presentation is not a new tax. It is a continuation of what is already in place.
The millage is the full parks funding, so that funds all of our staff and events.
The Parks and Recreation millage is vital to the operations of the parish's Parks and Recreation Department. Without the funds needed to operate Parks and Recreation, the parish's parks are in danger of closing, and the programs and services provided to residents may be cut. This may also affect the over 150 programs and events that are held at our parks each year by community organizations and residents. In 2017, over 27,000 residents visited Walter B. Jacobs alone.
Not only do they host huge events out here where the public can come and see so many things here, but they also go out into the community. They go to libraries, they go to schools, bringing owls or educating the kids about alligators, reptiles, whatever we're talking about. And so they also will come into the classroom. They'll do birthday parties. You can set up so many wonderful events on and off the park.
Nearly 400 school groups and 200 additional groups attended one or more nature events in our parks.
They are free. These are amazing programs that are free for your family. And the parks are lovingly maintained and they offer education. And it is one of the best uses of my tax dollars because it gives me back tenfold what I pay into it.
As you've seen, the continuation of the Parks and Recreation millage is vital to maintaining the services and amenities that the parish provides to its citizens. The renewal of this millage, which funds the parish's parks and recreation, allows the parish to maintain a level of public service and improvements that enhance the quality of life, which the citizens of Caddo Parish have come to expect. This election will take place on Tuesday, November 6, 2018, and early voting will occur October 23rd through October 30th. For more information on the upcoming election regarding this renewal, please visit caddo.org.